Man, the weather down in Southern California is getting crazy. Under lighting, heavy rain, weather advisories, and now a possible tornado warning. Just what is going on? Is this related to the previous weather events and related to earthquakes? Anyone that lives in the area, can you tell what's going on?